They had complained about waterborne diseases as a result of lack of potable water in their areas. But now the people of two camps in the Igbedi community of Bayelsa State now have potable water provided by their representative in the State House of Assembly, who has also donated two buses to the Kolokuma Opokuma Council of Chiefs. Oviatema George has details in this next report.
A survey conducted by the Bureau of Statistics and the United Nations Children's Fund shows that millions of households in Nigeria do not have access to clean water. People living in two fishing camps, Ayakorama and Igbedi, were relying on the river and this culvert for drinking water before their representative in the Bayelsa House of Assembly provided two mini water projects to address health issues associated with the natives.
We are drinking river water every time. So sickness every time. So this one says small pigeon say better they pay me. This one say better they pay me. Okay. Now he can't tell us, say he go come put water for us. And since he put this water, we are happy now. After this tenor, he go another tenor, way past this tenor.
We are getting water from the river, but now we don't even need to go to the river to fetch water. Now we have water available for us, and it's clean and healthy. So we thank him so much. Our prayer for him is for him to succeed in everything so that he will do more for us.
In the course of campaign, they requested that they needed water. And we promise that we'll give them water because water is life. And today we are here to fulfill that promise. In a simple word, promise made, promise kept.
Wisdom Fafi of Kolokuma Opokuma Constituency 2 also donates two buses to the Council of Chiefs to deal with logistics challenges.
I want my chiefs to be comfortable whenever they are going for their traditional council meeting. It pained me when I saw one or two of them on bike going for meeting called Okada so that they can attend their meetings very comfortably, accident-free and hazard-free. A message from His Excellency the Governor, Senator Doye Diri, who has always been very supportive of me.
To support the police and other security agencies in the fight against crime, the lawmaker also donates vests and torchlights to Okoloba, Sabagria, Opokuma, and Aibabri homeland security outfits. Oviatema George, TVC News, Opokuma.